Jeter.
But he's probably got one of those awkward character faces that sort of really has to grow on you, right?
Hmm. Mr. Character Face is on the cover of Gotham magazine.
That's him?
That's him. Yeah. And he's here. Go.
Do I look okay?
Gorgeous.
Sure.
Have fun.
Bye.
Yeah, like, I mean,
several of them. I'm telling you, don't knock shopping on TV until you've tried it.
I think you're the first person I've ever met who actually buys stuff off television.
No, come on.
That's true.
Oh, well, where do you think I got this scarf? And you know what? I bet it's softer than yours.
Okay. See, that's where I draw the line. Do not start putting down the scarf. Here, feel this. 100% pashmina. Well, at least that's what the guy in the street
told
me.
Come on, then. Wow, that is soft. Well, you know, I...
Hey, Mr. H. Table's ready, sir.
Great. Thank you.
Yes.
Our table's ready.
Thank you.
After you. So, Carrie tells me you design clothes for kids, huh?
Yes, clothes for kids. I design clothes for kids. Kids' clothes.
Awesome. Awesome.
Mm.
So if mm-hmm. I see some kids looking weird this summer, maybe your fault, huh?
I'm just joking.
Ah.
Your Russian standard vodka, sir?
Am I that predictable, Abby? are you good with that, or would you prefer a glass of wine? Or?
No, I could use it.
Thank you. So here's to here's to a wonderful evening. Cheers.
Cheers.
Those Russians know something.